Buccaneers, we're at Moxie, the Wolf Museum of Exploration and Innovation.
This is Santa Barbara's newest hands-on destination devoted to science, technology, and the arts with three floors of interactive exhibits.
Come on, brother, let's go have some fun. Getting our wristbands.
First, we're checking out the handprint globe. This is the thermal camera exhibit. I'm going to stick my head in to see what it looks like. I'm trying the one-foot hop challenge. Easy peasy. And now it's brother's turn. This is the biggest guitar I've ever seen. Brother is spinning the wheel to make the ball go down on the track. Now we're creating some sound with this high-tech display. I wonder what's in this room.
Welcome to Foley Studio, where we will add sound effect magic to your favorite Hollywood films.
Let's see how it turned out. It doesn't make sense.
Yeah, because we didn't do it right.
I'm going to push the button and I have to walk as softly as I can.
This gate measures the decibel of every step you take.
I made it and I got a score of 50.5. Next is the Fantastic Forces Courtyard.
This space is dedicated to gravity, magnetism, propulsion, centripetal force, and more.
We're going to make the cloth fly up. Now we are at the Innovation Workshop where we can imagine and design our own creation. Putting on our safety goggles and learning how to make wire sculptures. We made a snail and a bird eating a nail.
We're taking the elevator to level 2. We're building our own race car and sending it down the test track.
The exhibit demonstrates motion capture.
I'm going to show off my moves.
Brother is designing a marble roller coaster.
I'm challenging Brother to a game of mind ball. We're concentrating and pushing the ball with our brainwaves.
I'm going to build a tower around Brother.
This exhibit will take a picture of me and compose my photo with thousands of tiny images. You can zoom in to see what the images look like. Next, we're playing with the maglev trains. Now we are heading up to the third level. At the lookout tower, we can get a great view of the city. Oh, I see an Amtrak train. We're going to play with some of the exhibits up here. Brother and I are sitting on opposite ends of these giant dishes, and we can hear each other when we talk into them. Next is Whitewater, a fully interactive water feature. Now we're going to blast each other with an air cannon.
Go!
Lastly, we visited the gift shop.
We had so much fun here. Please hit the subscribe button.
And remember to look for your own adventure.